Welcome to this breathing exercise. Find a comfortable position that allows you to release any muscular tension in your back, your stomach, your chest, and your neck. You may breathe deeply in through your mouth or nose, and I'd like you to breathe out through your mouth. After this breath, fill up your lungs completely with air. And hold. And release. We want to get to a place where this breathing feels easy. So if this feels a little bit strained, it might help to think about breathing into your back. It might help to visualize your ribcage spreading. It might help to imagine your entire torso as a balloon spreading out in all directions. If you feel the inclination to yawn, that's good. Give your body what it needs, which is releasing tension. Take a deep breath, expanding all parts of your back until you're at the top of your breath, and hold. Release. When you breathe in, think about allowing the back of your throat to be nice, wide, and open. When you breathe out, try to feel what feels natural and intuitive. Maybe allow your jaw to drop. If at any point you feel a tension in your chest, maybe a feeling that feels difficult to let go of an energy, try to breathe and push into that space. Breathe in deeply and hold. Feel that pressure and energy move into your head. And release. You're doing great. We're halfway through. If you're starting to feel any lightheadedness, this is okay. Breathe into that feeling. Get curious about any sensations that are happening in your body and welcome them. You'll notice some breaths feel more natural through the nose. Some breaths, your body may want to breathe in through the mouth to get a little extra stretch. Allow your intuition to tell you what to do. Breathe in and hold. And release. Take a moment to relax before the next round. At this point in the practice, you might be feeling a buildup of energy maybe in your hands or your feet. Some people call these lobster claws when your hands start to take on unfamiliar positions. This is okay. Breathe in and hold. During these exercises, you may feel an expanded awareness past the boundaries of your body. It may feel like a floatiness or a lightness to your being. And release. You can feel free to move around and shake out any tension in your arms and legs that may be building up. Final round. Breathe in and hold. Some sensations you may be feeling may feel very unfamiliar to you. I want you to find a curiosity about all of the sensations that are moving through you. Whether it's a pressure in your chest or in your head, whether you feel tingling across your body and your skin. Perhaps your head feels like it's swaying in the ocean. In a moment, I want you to release your breath with an audible sigh, expelling all the air within you. And release, relaxing your entire body and allowing any tension to dissipate. Feel free to stay here for a moment, allowing your breath to return to a normal rhythm. Thank yourself for joining this practice today.